Dionysus Park was owned by Sophia Lamb, Chief. Sort of a private retreat for her social experiments. One night it flooded, killing all her guests. Paper said it was cult-related. Come on up to the train station. Let's rendezvous.
Is in your hands. Truly is the newest member of the Rapture family. I fed Wales a line about how the Tribune was stopping me from telling the people what's what, and without a word, he hands me an invite to this artist's retreat here at the park. Lamb bought my frustrated novelist act. She's even sponsoring me to ink it while I'm here. Except, my story's all about her. And I don't think she's gonna like the way it ends.
Jesus, will you look at this park? We're gonna be rich.
Oh my, yes. If you enjoy slime and muck, it's utterly divine.
Oh, bloody fucking die. Listen, Princess. If you eat out of the trash, I want you to think of it.
She knows precisely how I feel about this celebration of unconscious art. The artist reflects the world as it ought to be, not as it is damned to be by some spasm of the lower mind. I shall not censor. The park is Lamb's property. However, if the case we are building against her proves true, I will return with a sledgehammer.
Well, the good news is I've located a new train car, but the station's still locked down, and we're not alone in here. I see a shadow in the security booth. I'll lay low while you have a gander.
Well, hello, boys. The name's Stan Poole, Rapture Train.
You're cooking. Charge up for an explosive blast.
Tribune. Quality paper. Before the locals stopped reading and started finding other uses for it. Anyway, I'm looking to cut a deal, fellas. Come by the train station. I'm here in the booth.
How dare you?
Partners. We were partners. Share and share like I said. But I heard your mind.
Out of my heart.
Taking it all for yourself.
Dreadful.
Why would you throw away our friends?
Hopeless.
Don't just let her bleed. Say something.
Dionysus Park was my home, Delta. An experiment in social unity cut short by human folly. You dishonor its memory with every step.
Now that, see, Lamb knows you're here, but I'm incognito. Thing is, since you drained out the park, the little sisters are already starting to nose around. Looking for Adam, and I can't have that.
She's looking right at me, and her face.
Okay, so dead men tell no tales, right? Wrong. See, with Adam involved, every stiff's got a story. And Lamb knows how to read it. If that stuff makes it back to her, I'm an obituary. So, I want you to take the story of Dionysus Park and bury it. Get rid of the little sisters for me. Your way. Do that, and I'll unlock the station here. Scout's honor.
Well, I'd say he's hiding something, but he sort of took the fun out of that one. He's locked in the security booth, however, so we'll have to play along. Find those sisters.
She is. Little Tyke wants to be in pictures. Real cute. Now get rid of the muscle and deal with her. Put it to work, and all that Adam ends up in you. But you're sort of a silent partner, so that's tops with me.
Over there. We found it.
Oh!
be extra quiet. I won't make you upset.
Here. Normally, only a little sister can see them, but I can show you what Stanley is trying to hide. When Mother was taken away, Stanley was left in charge of Dionysus Park. He spent all her money through these mad parties. It was like he was trying to ruin her.
You okay there? Keep your eye on the brass ring, brother. Find the rest of the sisters. Subject Delta's just a serial number, amigo. I did a lot of digging on you for a feature once. They used to call you Johnny Topside. Found the city all on your own in a diving bell. Real shame what they did to you.
You mistake my nature, Delta. I wish no Adam for myself. Eleanor is the dream, and she needs neither weapons nor parlor tricks. Religion, they merely monitored us, but as a commune, they would see us crucified. And yet, though he will be the last to see it, Andrew Ryan has already lost the people. Wherever I am sent, Rapture will follow.
Came back, huh? You think I'm a sluggy one?
Every little puke's gotta turn around. Gotta watch your back. Who can afford to sleep?
Go!
This
find shelter. Gutter scum.
Sisters are getting older, which is troubling. As they reach adolescence, they become aggressive, feral. Worse, the atom they ingest contains traces of lethal plasmids left over from the war. The splicers are becoming far more effective predators as well. Our big daddies are falling left and right. Perhaps the elder sisters could be trained to sniff out the lost atom and reclaim it for us. Yes, from what I've seen, they certainly wouldn't have to wait for the culprit to die.
The hound, non-believer, you entire lamb! Don't worry, darling. They'll be back.
Hmm.
will eternity be heart of a prowler? How dare you!
Describe her as a kind of secular saint, but dividing her loyalty evenly across the world at large spreads it so thin as to be invisible to some. Love, I have found, is beneath her. Naturally, Ryan arrested her, gave her to Sinclair to incarcerate somewhere, but upon her escape, she took the city and changed my life forever.
one in the hole?
Lamb wants to be with together, you freaks!
Creaking of the floorboards. Nothing at all. Phantoms and wind.
I have a new goddamn face. Who'd have thought? Rapture. Paradise of the confidence man. I gotta keep revising the Atlas voice. I figure the accent gives me an excuse to lock myself in a room with a bottle and count the cash. War's on in full now, boy. And I've got a hell of a surprise for Andrew Ryan. Long time coming. And right about now, I expect the prodigal son is booking his flight.
Thank you.
sister be? Adam for big sister.
He had done. He panicked, took me away and sold me to an orphanage. I tried to fight back. I remember biting his hand, but Father, he's the reason I was turned into a little sister. Adam is Rapture Delta, the finest minds of paradise in a single sublime mosaic, Eleanor. Consider the genius you deny her with every stolen drop.
Now, you were just a deep sea explorer with iron cojones, pal. The public gave it a nickname, but Ryan was sure you were a spook, so his people locked you up. Erased your damn name. Goodbye, Johnny Topside. Hello, Subject Delta.
When all this is over and we're divvying up Rapture's bounty, you and I'll be holding court on a private island, son. Think of it. Each world power on bended knee, holding a bouquet made of money.
a big Toluca and grab the sister.
Mr. There's still another girl out there.
Gone, Father. Stanley just let Mother's followers turn into animals. When word came that she was returning, he knew they would blame him. So he found a way to silence them all. And now he's trying to cover it up.
That's it. Now all that old dirt stays underground, and Lamb will be none the wiser. Hey, come on back. I've unlocked the train for you. But remember, if Lamb catches you, mum's the word.
Subject Delta, I have known for years of Stanley's betrayal here, and had forgiven him. But in compromising Eleanor now, he seals his fate. You see, it was Stanley who turned you into Ryan. He is responsible for what you have become. The security booth is open now. You may have your revenge.
Sweet Jesus. Lamb, no! And she just let me hang myself!
The girl you've saved from Mother want to thank you. Check the Gatherer's Garden.
Father.